I understand all the other teams also are getting better every week, but I think they should definitely consider how we've been playing and haven't lost since September, and just what we've been doing.
How did it all come together? How do you explain this line gelling so fast?
Well, we've just been working every week. It's been a focus on getting better and learning from these games that we've been playing. And I don't think we've been making the same mistakes that we have in the games before.
How long do you celebrate Michigan State? How quickly do you start looking at Minnesota? Have you already started looking at Minnesota?
Well, we've really been enjoying this win a lot yesterday. And we've been learning from it. We watched a tape yesterday and got a chance to do that. And we're ready to move on tomorrow when we start practicing it.
How's Minnesota's defense look?
They look pretty good. Obviously, Michigan State was the best we played so far, and they don't look too far beneath them, and it's going to be another challenge for us for sure.
How much has your progress been helped by the fact that you guys have all started this every game? Have you guys started to feel a little bit like you've got some chemistry out there?
Yeah, I feel like we've been playing really well together and all been playing at a higher level than we were before, and all the talk about the inexperience and the youth that we haven't heard, so we must be doing a good job.
Is that also motivation? Because people were saying when the season started, four new starters, this is the week. Is that a motivation?
Yeah, because in the past it's been an offensive line driven team, with Jack Muhor and Corey Lindsley setting that as an example, and we didn't want to get away from that. We had to keep it going, and it's just the culture that has been developed, and it's always going to be like that.
How does the loss of Dontre Wilson affect the offense?
Well, we lose a fundamental part of our speed with him, and it's going to be a big loss. And just hopefully we can, the next guy can step in. I think it's Jalen, I'm not sure, but he's just going to have to step in and do his job.
So, Darryl, are you looking ahead to the Indiana game?
No.
Are you looking back on the Michigan State game at all? Is that a difficult thing to do, to put this behind you and to move on?
Yeah, we have to. We watched the film already. We learned from what we did. We watched what we did well and watched what we didn't do so well, and now it's just behind us. We gotta get ready for the next one.
Does when you look at the scores and you see 51-14 or whatever it was for Minnesota, does that make it easier to catch your attention, to see what they did to a team that was pretty good?
Yeah, absolutely. Iowa was a good team, always have been, and to see Minnesota have them 51-14, we know it's not going to be an easy game. It's going to be tough, and we just have to be ready for it.